Hi, I'm Charlie with Charles Coutinho Photography. Today's video is the second part about integrating images into your website to gain the confidence of potential clients. Now, if you didn't see that video, I'll put a link to it down below. It's not a series, you can watch it either before or after this one. But today what we're going to talk about is the difference between using stock photography and custom photography created specifically for you. So the first thing I want to talk about is stock photography. So stock photography, one of the biggest advantages of it is that it's economical. You can go out to any number of sites, there's lots and lots of fantastic photos that you can license. Some of them are permanent licenses, some of them are maybe for 3, 6 months, a year, whatever. And you can just download those and put them right on your website. It's fast, it's economical, and typically those images are just phenomenal. Lots of great pros are posting stock images on lots of different sites. Now, the disadvantage is that they're stock photos. They look like stock photos, and they're not going to make that same connection with your potential clients that you can make if you're in your photos or members of your team are in those photos. So that's where we come into custom photography. Where custom photography completely outshines stock photography is that it's your business, your services that are being featured with your people, your employees, you, even maybe featuring some of your customers. Now, when you put those images on your site, they are much more likely to make an emotional connection with your audience, and people buy based on emotion. I don't care what it is. The other thing I like to do is compare it to using a headshot. Would you go out and get a picture of somebody else and put it on your profile and say, hey, this is me? Well, no, you wouldn't. That's why I really feel that custom photography is the way to go. It's going to represent you, it's going to represent your values, and it's going to show people that you are committed to solving their issues. Now, the disadvantage to having custom photography done, time and expense and resources. So you're going to be expected with whomever is doing the photography to either supply talent or pay the photographer to supply talent. It's going to take organization, it's going to take time, and it is going to be more expensive. But in the long run, your return on investment using custom photography is going to be well worth it. So I hope this has helped you maybe make a decision which one is right for you. If you have any questions, you can post them in the comments. I'll be happy to answer them. And I really appreciate you tuning in. I'm Charlie with Charles Coutinho Photography. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below. Hit the little bell so you can be alerted to any new videos I put up. And again, thanks for watching and looking forward to seeing you soon.